Hello everybody, good evening and welcome to your very own Baiju's 9th and 10th grade channel. I'm your teacher Aishwarya.
Hi everyone, and I'm your teacher Ankita, and we welcome you in today's session everyone. Thank you so much for being there with us, right? And we are just coming from the mentee session, right? And of course, it's a session for all of you. It's a final session. It's a non-academic session. We'll not be taking much of your time. We know that now your time is really very valuable. So we thought that we'll just quickly come over here and we'll just give you the last tips and some tricks that will be helping you in your examination.
And of course, we are here to say good luck for your social science exam. You know that you have been working so hard, right? So ma'am, a lot of them who have been on class and see, as you all joined, right? So first and foremost, this is the final class. So we are also very emotional because this whole week we started right from 6th of March. And today is 14th of March. Tomorrow is your D-Day. Tomorrow is 15th of March, where you are going to be writing your social science exam. And we've had a long journey. And I'm sure, ma'am, we've had like those days where we've been having those emotional days, right? Some days where we have long classes.
Yeah. And I think all of you will agree that the ride was not very smooth, right? I'm sure you would be like, ma'am, today is history. Achha, ma'am, it's very difficult. Some of you will, ma'am, it's very easy. For some of you, you felt that economics and geography is easy and pol science is very difficult. So I'm sure that all of us had an amazing journey throughout this few days where we made sure from our side and you made sure from your side to give your 100% and study for not just one single subject. We understand that in this particular duration, you had actually two examinations. You had Sanskrit and they had IT also. Like you had IT also.
Yes. And along with that, ma'am, they were balancing out their mathematics preparation. Right. Some of you have Hindi as well. Some of you were sending me paragraph in Hindi asking, ma'am, can you solve this question? I was like, I will take 2 days to read that. So I understand that this is not easy, right? This is not at all easy what you are doing, right? And we are here to support you because your emotional quotient, your mental quotient and throughout this is very, very important, right? Now, of course, a lot of you are asking me, Akshara, there are a lot of questions which are coming as well, right? So first and foremost, any academic related doubt, let us know in the comments of this video. Yes. And we will give you a lot of questions, lot of simple tips that will help you out. First and foremost, right? Tomorrow is the big day. Because see, as much as social science is scary, you know, when you're done with your social science paper, no ma'am, it's like, aray.
Yeah, you will have that relief. I'm sure with all the examination that you have written, right? Be it English, if you have written Sanskrit or Hindi.
Science
for main sure, right? I'm sure you would have felt, wah, we are done, right? And we are very happy that this particular subject is done. I'm sure you will feel the same tomorrow after writing the SST examination. So tomorrow is a big day. Do not take any stress. Just feel relaxed. There will be a little bit anxiety here and there. Let it be there. It will be keeping you alert. But please, one thing we always say, believe in yourself. And here we have few of the tips that will be helping you. First important thing, everyone, please make sure to revise all the important dates, especially in history, right? We have majority of the dates in the history only. Rest three are very easy. So make sure you revise the important dates. At the back of the chapter, you have the important dates. And I'm sure you have made that tables also. And in our sessions also, we have the timelines where we have mentioned the important dates. So please make sure you do that. Second point, ma'am.
Practice your map work. Now, Bhavesh has been asking me for quite some time, ma'am, should we mark the major states, right? See, the thing is, mark whatever is needed. Now, there are two things. And I used to do this as a child. Now, I was very bad with states, okay? So, the first thing that I always do is, I do a quick count of where what state is, right? So, make sure that you mark your states properly. And once you mark your states, you have a mark it mentally. You don't need to mark every state in the map. Don't get confused, right? But at the same time, what you all need to do is tomorrow in the morning, like I told you, in the morning today itself, if you still have not gone and bought, okay, don't mark, okay, this is Odisha and somewhere here is Hirakud Dam or this is where Nagarjuna Sagar Dam is there. Don't do mental marking. Practice it on a proper map and use a political map because that's what is going to be given to you. So use a political map and please make sure that you practice it thoroughly at least for half an hour, right? Because once you know that we have done it, right? I'm sure that you will be able to go about it. Yes, I'm talking about you only. You only asked me that. No, the major states.
was different other person.
Oh, okay, sorry.
It's Sinam.
Oh, sorry, Bhavish. Got confused with somebody else. But nonetheless, right? Next thing, ma'am.
Yes, everyone. Do not read anything new. Now, I know that maybe you will have an urge. Acha, ye topic, if you have heard from someone, from your friend, like, let's study that. Please don't do that. I'm sure you have covered at least 90% of the syllabus. Or maybe 100% also. So we are just telling you, if you have covered all the syllabus, right? If you have still have a feeling that, you know, you want to study this again, now is not a right time. Revise what you have, right? What are your strengths? Revise all the strong topics that you have, yes, in all the four subjects, right? Go through those, just quickly flip the book, go through the, all the important topics and you're sorted. Please don't read anything new. It will only create a sense that, oh, you know, that, oh, it might come in the examination and you might miss the other important points, right, ma'am?
And especially in history as well, ma'am, there's so much, right? And see, be smart, right? Be very smart about it. Last minute pay, if you are flipping, it's not going to work. It's okay, right? It's okay. Whatever you have studied, have trust in yourself and you go with it, okay? And as you all know, right? When you get your paper, we have already discussed this, but maintain your pace of writing from the beginning itself, yes, right? Now, a lot of linguistic requests are coming. Kindly stop spamming because that's not going to happen. I'm very sorry about that. But for all of you out there, right, these are some very simple tips and tricks that we, yeah, would want to tell you. But let us also tell you another one thing, right? Now, your journey has been over. A lot of ups and downs are there. There were some days when you're like, "Arey, today we don't feel like studying." Sometimes before exam, your midterms, pre-boards, and I'm like, "Oh, ma'am, cramming," right? And I would tell you, right? Let me tell you one thing. Yes, whatever it may be, this is like a phase of your life, yeah, right? Lot of things after this are going to change. Lot of new experiences await you. Yes, so don't think that this is the end. This is not the end. It sounds so cliche, but this is the beginning, right? This is just the beginning of so many things that you are going to achieve, yes? So when you are going to tell yourself, "Mom, I'm feeling depressed, I'm feeling anxious, I understand anxiety is a very, very, you know," there are going to be times when we feel anxious. Like, obviously, Ankita ma'am also and I also have our moments when we feel a little anxious about something or the other. But the trick is, when you start feeling anxious, you start talking to people, right? Go to your parents, tell that, "Okay, this is what I feel." Sit with them for 2-3 minutes, right? Calm yourself down. Tell yourself you've got this. Talk to your friends maybe, right? Or when you go to the exam hall, if you feel like your friends might make you a little more anxious, then stay by yourself, do your reading, go inside, right? So it's okay to feel anxious first and foremost, but secondly and most importantly, it's also important that you tell yourself that you have got this, right? You need to have a lot of self-confidence. And I think, ma'am, that's most important, right?
Yeah. So as ma'am mentioned that it's a very important stage and, you know, you are doing amazingly well. Just trust yourself. And even though you feel that, you know, maybe the road will not be that beautiful, don't doubt yourself. Come on, you have come this far. You're doing amazingly well. And so have faith in you and just go tomorrow and write the exam. It's a normal examination. It's just like any examination you wrote, like pre-board examination. It's just that these, you know, when you go, the environment will be different. And you might feel a little bit, you know, parents are also saying, teachers are also like, "Okay, nothing will change. It's an exam. Let's treat this exam as an exam." I can see still many of you saying, "Ma'am, afraid, afraid, afraid." Don't be, because that will not be helping you. Be, you know, be brave, have a lot of courage with you, because you have that in you. You have all that you need to actually write this beautiful examination. So don't worry. Those of you are asking, "Ma'am, 11th and 12th padhayenge?" Arey, 10th ki baat karte hain, right? We are here for 10th. Let's just focus over here now. Those of you who are asking, "Ma'am, we have to learn political parties' name, local political parties' name," just go through them. Don't spend your time over there. Yes, what else? Yes, last session with us. Absolutely, don't be depressed. See, I know that you might feel it's difficult, right? Yeah, it's very easy for us to say, don't be afraid. But we can totally get the feeling that you have, because we have been there, right?
And we were also scared.
Yeah, I remember. But I was very happy with my SST examination. I wrote my examination really very fast. You know, you won't believe, I was drawing the pictures, even if my drawing is horrible. I draw very bad, but I'm drawing Dandi March ka stuff. Like, I have so much time. So please make sure you write it fast,
yeah,
so that you have a time to do all of, if you want to do this, it's fine, but I will not suggest you to do that.
I used to remember, see, I'm like those very overly nervous kids, okay? Like, you can ask Ankita ma'am also, even now, I'm a little bit like that as a person. Even now, even if I am fully prepared, there'll be a part of my mom, ma'am, I don't know, I think I should do this, maybe I should do that. And I'm all about, you know, being very panicky about it, right? But the thing is, see, when you write the exam and you come out, right? A lot of them were saying, ma'am, 21st March is our Independence Day. They keep commenting about it. But see, it's a process, right? At the end of the day, you have to trust yourself. You need to trust yourself. I know it's not easy, but you have to do, right? You need to trust yourself. Tell yourself that I've studied everything and I know everything. And yeah, that actually makes a very big difference, right,
yeah,
ma'am?
Yes, it actually helps you, right? Yeah, but apart from that, you can't do anything. See, even, for example, if you're stressed, if you're tensed, you know what will happen in your examination? You know, right? Your hands will be shaking while you're answering the paper. You will not recall things. So confidence is very, very important. Have confidence in you. Just close your eyes and, you know, everything will just come in front of you like a flash. So please make sure to believe. Stress will be there, tension will be there, sweating will be there. There will be a lot of things that will be happening to you in the examination.
Handshake like this.
Yeah,
vibrating.
Especially like, you know, you will feel deep breathing. You'll have, there's one thing which, I think see, for all examination, I was very chill. I was a very opposite of Ashwara, ma'am. I was very chill. Haan, haan, theek hai, dekhenge. Examination is just an examination. Not gonna change anything, right? We have to study, but I cannot change what is already printed in the question paper.
Yes.
I can do what I know best, is keeping myself calm and writing what I know in the examination. And if you don't know the answer, as we already told you, please do not leave the question, right? Even if you feel that you don't know X, Y, Z about the question, read the question thoroughly. Whatever you remember, write few points. At least 3 points, everyone. Pinky promise. No, for this one, we can have pinky promise. Pinky promise, everyone, that you will not be leaving any question.
Yes.
Because if you leave a question, that might leave a chance to 1 or 2 marks.
Yes.
Or you can answer this, yes.
Yashwant, every year is the best year.
Yeah, every year is the best year, yes.
Okay, because you've been spamming from that time kind
yeah.
of
spam. And you know what happens? Sometimes you feel this year is the best year. But you know what? Next year turns out to be very amazing.
Yeah.
Pinky promise, very good. Yeah? Pinky promise, everyone. Good. Don't leave any question. Take a hint. Matlab, thoda sa kya hoga? Nothing worse can happen.
Yeah. And a lot of you asking about JEE, NEET, first you finish board exam, yeah, then we will think about all of that, right? See, this is the overthinking bit of us, which is thinking about 10 things ahead without focusing on what is there right now. Lot of you very smart students asking me tips for Hindi exam, okay?
We'll give you, but why you need the Hindi tip exam? Hindi examination, exam is already over.
No,
it will be there.
Hindi is after this.
Yes, yeah, Hindi will be there. Yes, yes.
Learn well is all the tip that I have. And see, you have our blessings. You have
for
it every
sure.
single day. You are there in our prayers. You are there in every thought that goes out, right? We always think the best for you. So don't worry, you will do well, right? We will be with you tomorrow as well for the paper analysis as well. The team is also ready. So everybody, you have our blessings for all of it. Yes, I feel very...
We are your teachers and you have our blessings. As a teacher, we want the SST paper to be super easy. We want whatever we have discussed in class and said,
yeah,
this is important, that should come. We will also pray for you. We will also pray for ourselves that whatever we said is there in the question paper. With that hope, everyone will be moving ahead, right? And here's a very interesting and special quote just for you. Ma'am, it's all about the hard work. Remember your hard work, everyone. And your dedication will pay off and you can do this. Good luck. Ta-da! I just made it really, really sound very easy. Because at the end, it's you. Believe in you because we believe in you.
Yes. And everyone in the comments of this video, you will tell us, right? Ma'am, we believe in ourselves. You have no idea how just writing that makes a very big impact,
yes,
right? So everyone in the comments of this video, write down saying, we believe in ourselves, right?
And
or I believe in me, write
yeah.
that.
And apart from that, add that you will be rocking the examination. You will have an amazing examination. Write that. You will write, I will write the exam, I will rock the exam. Write something like that.
Yes, like in Saurabh sir's words.
Yeah.
Pouring it.
Bilkul. So yeah, definitely write that, everyone. That will be giving you so much confidence. And trust me, you have covered everything. We have got you covered for sure, right? We have got you covered. Don't worry about it. But you have got covered by yourself also.
Yes.
Yeah, you are there, right?
So, for probably one last time before the exam, we have got you covered.
We keep on saying this, but yeah, you know that we have got you covered. We come out and we say this again so that you know that you can trust on us. You know that your teachers are there with you. So everyone, all the best from our side. But before you leave the class, please make sure you hit the like button. Subscribe to the channel and you can share with your friends who need a little bit of motivation before your examination, right?
Yes. And for those of you who are saying, Mom, will you forget us? We'll never forget you all. You know,
we should ask the same thing. You will forget it. After the paper, we'll be like, they used to teach it in a class 10. Yeah. Now we are in class 11, so we don't know them.
Yes. What is it? Yeah. Yeah, they taught me biology, helped me a little bit with social science, right? But of course, we're just joking, right? But we know that you will always remember we were there in our prayers always at all times, right? And we will never forget our students. See, you will use some different handle and come means it'll become very tough, okay? Suddenly if you use a new handle and you're like, hey ma'am, do you remember me? We will be like, oh no.
We are not able to remember. Oh no, we will have that music. Ta-na,
But if you use the same handle and you tell us your names at all times, of course we will remember. Ma'am, Khane Ki Mithas has a very beautiful quote.
Yeah. You are the mithas of our life, right? When you come into our class, we have so much happiness.
Yes. So everybody, with this, we will be signing off. Yes. So lots of love to all of you. Stay subscribed. Take care of yourself tonight. Do your revision tomorrow. Do well. All the very, very best for your exam.
Yes, everyone. So with that, lots of love to each one of you. Yes, we are there with you. And remember that whatever you have studied is enough for your examination, and just breathe and write your examination. And tomorrow we'll be meeting, right? So please share your exam paper also. So link is out there. Please make sure you go there and solve the paper with us. So tomorrow we'll be meeting, everyone. On that note, all the best to each one of you. Lots of love and keep on learning with Byju's. Bye-bye.
Bye.